So who is Exactus perfect client?
Well, I'd say I'll take that one. I think our perfect client is an organization that is looking to do something different and has the leadership in place from the executive down that says, we want to do this and I'm going to stand behind it and makes it a priority. I think our client, ideal clients, also have the characteristics of being relationship focused and being passionate again around the ideas. And when I say that, I say it from the sense of, you know, they're there, they're passionate about the work, they love the company that they're involved in, and they're wanting to do something different, and they're wanting to help grow the company. And I think that's the kind of energy that is critical when you embark on doing some of these large types of changes. And I think that the other aspect that's really important is that you have people that are not just there punching the clock within the teams. So, you know, for us, it's always important, right? You guys know how much we value getting out and having and making the time at the end of the day and having the clients take the time. And that's the sacrifice we all make to build those relationships, not just in the work during the 9-to-5 grind, but in building those relationships and getting to understand who they are as a person and who their kids are and what they like to do outside of work and building that relationship. Because ultimately, the work that we're going to do with our clients is going to be something that is going to require us to know each other intimately. And if we don't do that and we don't invest, I don't think that that client is going to be the right fit for our type of skills and our type of approach, because it is personal. It is us teaching. It is us wanting to learn, and it's us wanting to really prop them up to be successful. And you know, if you don't have that right connection, then it's best to move on and get the connection and let somebody else connect
and
with
it's
that.
Okay, right? It's okay for fine. Us if and we have several times walked away mutually in a good place. It just wasn't a good fit. Mm-hmm. Whether it wasn't high enough value for what we want to do for our clients. You think most companies will say they want to do something, they want to get to the end game, but usually there's a handful of individuals that are really the stars that are going to make this happen. And if they're not there, it's very difficult. Our work's going to end up being on the shelf, or it will never get done to the degree that it should have, and we just don't want to do that work.
Yeah. You know, I look at some of our best clients and you know what they have in common, and I would say most of them are visionaries either within their company or even broader within their field. And working for and with people like that, where there's a lot at stake and there's a lot of, you know, people transformation, cultural transformations, technology enablement, to be able to do and propel either the company or the industry itself further along the maturity scale and be different from all of their competitors, those are the people I think we work with best. You know, being a partner, and I kind of equate it, you know, where we end up being with those types of people is an extension of their executive team. It's personal for us. We get involved. We can take a look at the broader scope of what they're trying to do and also focus in on what we are there to help support. So, you know, my ideal client is that guy that or gal that wants to get out there and make a difference. And then they also realize they might not have all the internal people to get that done. And usually it's because they have day jobs, right? When we come in, our day job is helping them. Yeah, so you know, a lot of these companies have great people. They're spread across, and no matter how many times you try to, you know, isolate them and put them on a new project, they still take care of their day job, and those distractions then cause, you know, delays and prioritization issues. Whereas when we come in, working with that executive team to achieve that higher vision and that goal is our ideal client.